Hi, my name is Abhishek Saha, and this is Artist in Residence 2018 for Key Stage 3. We have been wanting at Riverside, we've been wanting to do a musical for the last, I want to say about 3 years. And every year we've been inching slowly towards achieving that. This year, we've come to a place where we can actually attempt what looks like an actual musical. You gon' pray for me.
My name's Zoe and I am a theatre artist from Perth. I came to Riverside to experience what it's like here as a school, and I happened to come at the time of the AIR. I didn't really have any expectations because I was coming into a completely new experience, but what I have seen is how amazing it is to see all the kids coming together to create something and everyone's work being valued, and I think that that's something really significant in school kids of this age, so that's been a really great experience for me.
So this year's AIR is a very, very challenging one compared to all the other ones we've done, because we have tried to aim for a Broadway style musical. Now I remember I saw Phantom of the Opera in London when I was 13 years old, and it blew me away just by the sheer grandness of it, by just the score, the way the props and the set came alive. And we thought that it would be really experimental, interesting to try to recreate that with Riverside. So I think Phantom of the Opera is a very challenging script, and all the committees are working very, very hard to try to be able to execute that in a Broadway style musical way. So for the first time ever at Riverside, we've tried to do live singing, live dancing and acting all at the same time, which is also one of the biggest challenges, and it's also the newest thing we've done. I think for the dance specifically, it's a lot of ballet this time, because Phantom of the Opera talks about an opera house which performs ballets. So I think for all the dancers, because none of them are trained ballerinas and they all have to mimic being extremely trained ballerinas, so I think a lot of work was done in them getting the posture right, for them getting the stance of a ballerina right, for them getting their stretches right. So I think this time what is new is the parents will get to see a lot of ballet-esque movement in our play, along with some very experimental contemporary movements that we've tried.
Because we picked the Phantom of the Opera, there's a lot of opera singing happening in the actual musical. So given our time constraint, which was about 10 odd days, it was very challenging to find the moments in the play where we could represent some operatic singing. We've attempted it, we're yet to find out how it looks. You gon' pray for me, take my pain for me, save my soul for me, 'cause I'm alone, you see.